Okay, I'm going to call it good right there. This is a very low quality heat treat. I honestly think floor tile would be easier than this, but it's got very sharp properties, so the edges are pretty sharp. I got some pretty cruddy areas in here. The material's fairly consistent, even though it is poor quality. I'm going to switch over to do some higher quality in the next videos. But that was as thin as I dared to go on this one. Partway through, I had to take a break. I wrapped some tape around the bottom here because the threads are really sharp, and I was digging into my hand there when I was using it as a mallet. Usually, I don't hold it that far out when I'm using it as a billet. Well, as a mallet, I was swinging it, so it was digging into my hand there. So I just put some masking tape on there for now. I'll probably put some duct tape in a little while when that comes off. But some of this is glossy down here. Some of this material, but it quickly gets to be almost like concrete through the rest of it. I don't know what you'd call that point. I just kind of went with the flow on that one. I'm sure there's a point like this somewhere. I made a flaker earlier, a notcher. I just took a nail. Cut it off, and then I used just a hammer to flatten that down, and then I put it on my sander to give it that shape. It's about it's less than a 16th here on the thin part, just so I can get in with the smaller points, get in the bottom of those notches with the smaller points. But I'll need to make a thicker flaker, a thicker notching tool. To mimic some of these other notches that have larger tools or larger tool marks in them. It feels pretty sharp. It's just really thick, but it'll work. Think that's it.